we cling tight to our guns. The Second Amendment. And rightfully so. We are one Supreme Court justice away from losing that right. And I have no doubt that every single one of you guys in here would link arms with me and say that they would have to pry them out of our cold, dead hands before we would give that right up. I had a man who was pulling out of his driveway in Center County, and he said, "What's your business here?" He was wondering what in the world I'm doing at his house. And I said, "Listen, I'm just running for office. I'm running for state representative. Here's my palm card. I love God. I love guns. And I love this country." He said, "You got my vote."